problem because it causes cancer. Next to tobacco, it's the greatest carcinogen that we have. It affects every organ. There is no lower level of alcohol at which there is not an increase in cancer risk. Every time you take a drink, it knocks out our brain cells. So even social drinkers have 21% less Purkinje cells in their cerebellum. That has to do with coordination. Alcohol for pregnant women should never be done because it increases the risk of fetal alcohol syndrome. Alcohol is a risk factor for breast cancer. We've got to avoid all that alcohol. But what about heart disease? Isn't it supposed to help? Over there in France? Yep. Paradox in France, they claim they drank a lot of alcohol and never got heart disease. The World Health Organization sent a team down there to check it out. And they found out that they diagnosed it differently than they would in the United States. What they called a heart attack in the United States, there in France, they did not call a heart attack. So even the French statisticians say today, there is no French paradox. Alcohol causes heart disease here just like it does everywhere else. So what is the standard recommendation on use of alcohol? The recommendation is, if you've never ever drunk, don't ever stop. If you are drinking now, cut way back to no more than one drink a day for women and two drinks a day for men. Now, they're not recommending one or two drinks. They're saying if you do drink,